I want to ask not about your boss's forecast, but about what you think the high-ish level that we're already seeing does to other assets, asset prices. For example, 3% is relatively attractive for a lot of people, especially if you're conservative and looking to hold money there for a while. Does that take some of the shine off of gold? Does that compress valuations on stocks? Do you see that already happening at three?
I think the pecking order here is this is a negative for gold and fixed income markets, sort of competitors for treasuries, but it's not yet at a problematic level for the U.S. stock market. I think for this to be problematic for the stock market, you need to believe that interest rates are at such a high level that it starts to weaken growth. And given the momentum the U.S. economy has shown through this tightening cycle and the momentum, I think it will continue to exhibit even as the Fed moves up once a quarter. I don't feel like this is really a bond market which is going to challenge the equity market until next year.
Why are we struggling to hold above 3%? Is that implicitly where the market sees the Fed's neutral rate?
I think there's some uncertainty around the Fed path given what is happening on trade policy. A lot of people look at trade policy as taking away from the economy what tax cuts have given to the economy. Until that debate is settled, there's an unwillingness, I think, for investors to get shorter the Treasury market.